barrels. Potential for multiple toxic nests. Must.
Purifiers were born here, converted from the personalities of great warriors. But one of them was merely a prisoner, a Tal'Darin. His AI personality managed to infiltrate our systems and turn them against us. I can undo the damage, but I will need your help. Location is secure. Unfortunately, the Tal'Darin was quite thorough. I'll need to visit the other security terminals to purge them. Stay vigilant. The Tal'Darin sends his holographic warriors to your position. They may not be flesh, but they are fierce.
Got an enemy attack coming for our base. Stay frosty.
I will set out for the next location shortly.
Your allies have entered combat without you.
The transport is in motion.
Entered combat without you.
Evolving Brutalisk. Threat maximized. Impossible. Potentially for multiple toxic nests. Must use.
I'm calling in the Hyperion.
Your allies have entered combat.
Analyzing corrupted security data. Stand by. I require aid. System defenses have been activated against me. Beams will interfere with my work unless you destroy them. unable to progress due to the tower's interruption. This is just a transport. It has no shields to defend me from these strikes. My work here is nearly finished, if you can believe it.
Your allies have entered combat without you.
Sir, you have plenty.
You have too few minerals.
Good work. I will have to ask for more of it.
In an enemy attack. They're heading towards us now.
One of the data cores has not yet been breached by the rogue town Doreen. If you could recover these personalities, the purifiers would be grateful. Accessing security terminal and beginning data reset. Hostile forces have been deployed to my position. Control of 50% of our systems, but it hasn't been easy. I recommend taking out that suppression tower quickly. The Tal Dareem is brutal, but not clever. He has not discovered this data core yet, but we only have a little time remaining. Alterines alterations. Hold fast.
Your allies have entered combat without you.
The enemy is targeting our data core. You must hurry.
I just lost a lot of troops.
Your allies have entered combat without you.
Sir, bloody their claws.
Data secure. This security terminal is clear of corruption.
Your allies have entered combat without you.
been corrupted. There were no backups for the personalities within.
Oh, a new queen. Your Zerg have bloodied their claws.
Nothing more to do here. I shall move on to the next area in a moment.
Your Zerg have mutated some money. Your Zerg have bloodied their claws.
Transport en route.
Your allies have entered combat without sharing the Zerg.
Mutation. Healing in progress.
Your allies have entered combat without you. Your allies have entered combat without you. Your allies have entered combat without you.
Get ready. Enemies headed for our base.
Your Zerg have blood.
Your allies have entered combat.
Security data restoration. Considerable wait time ahead.
Your allies have entered combat without you.
The Tal'Darim still thinks he can destroy me. Can you prove him wrong? Detecting another suppression tower.
On its way.
Allies have entered combat without us.
Your Zerg have bloodied their claws.
Your allies have entered combat without you.
Your Zerg have bloodied their claws.
Restoration efforts have reached the halfway point. I recommend taking out that suppression tower. Quickly. Now it is destroyed. Good work. I will have to ask for more of it. Only 25% of the corruption remains. Detecting another suppression tower.
Allies have entered combat without you.
Combat without you. personality saved. The data core is under siege. Restoring original security protocol. Try to be patient. I require aid. System defenses have been activated against me. This personality will never be lost now. Enemy suppression tower activated. Excellent. We have saved the purifier personalities from this data core. Power attacks have temporarily disabled my systems. The tower has ceased to spy. At least something is going right. Detecting another suppression tower. Restoration efforts have reached the halfway point.
Hyperions inbound.
Numerous suppression towers activating. Just what we needed. I have overridden 3/4 of the Tal'Darim's alterations. Hold fast.
Sir, your ally's base is besieged. Your allies have entered combat.
I am unable to progress due to the tower's intervention. Good work. I will have to ask you. Suppression tower down.
Your allies have entered combat without you. Your allies' base is besieged. You reserve. Your allies have entered combat. Your allies' base is besieged.
Analyzing systems. No trace of the Tal'Darim personality remains. It appears he is truly dead at last. Fine work, Commanders.